So our next climber on top of Mount Rudrigaya summit, Pankaj.
Yeah, this is my first trek in fact. I am a guy who is very not a healthy lifestyle, but I thought I'm trying to make a change. So I thought this was a very difficult trek, but thanks to my sadhu bhai, Rohit bhai, pushed me. But surprisingly, I didn't get any side effects of the mountain. I was very relaxed. I didn't have any side effects of the mountain. Probably I took it very slow. Didn't put my mind through just. No, sir, whatever he told me, I just did that, and finally I could make it. Last leg was very, very treacherous. I almost gave up. But when I saw the summit, I thought I'll do it, and I'm very, very, very happy. One of my, I don't know, recent achievements is the biggest achievement, one of my recent achievements of my life.
Amazing, Pankaj. The level of commitment you had, you know, all of us knew it. RTS, congratulations, and once again, many more summits in future. And this is the last treacherous summit which he was referring to. So you can well imagine, you know, how difficult it was. And I'm sure everyone who is there on the summit must have thought 1,000 times to give up. But then it's the grit and determination which makes the difference. See you.